Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord forever and ever. All right, so Heavenly Father, we come before you. We ask that you come and speak now to your people and let your peace reign in the whole universe. Let your peace reign in the heart of your children. Let them hear your word and hear what you said and know that you are in control of your creation, of all mankind, that you are the chief judge of the earth. We thank you. We bless your name in Jesus' name. Amen. Okay, I want to say that God loves you so much. God loves you so much, and He loves everybody. But I want you to understand that there's nothing to fear now about the virus that is going on in the whole universe. If you're a true child of God, if you're a believer, then have faith in Christ Jesus. Have faith in Jesus. I want you to know that all is well. All is well for God's own children, for His own children that they love Him. Not all these people that is jumping up and down, following pastors, worshiping pastors, worshiping fake pastors. I call them eye service believers, going to church because of man, not because of God. Jumping in shrines that they call church, not in search for God, but in search for man, in search of magic, magical power, not to know God. If you are a true believer, you will hear the word of God and you will know that this is God speaking. So because Jesus said, my sheep know my voice, and I know I am known by, and my sheep know, say my sheep hear my voice, and they follow me, and in the voice of a stranger, they will not follow. So when you are a child of God, you know when God is speaking. And you will know that this is the word of God for you. True word of God. All right, so we move on now. I want to show you something that will make you to stay calm in this situation, this critical time, that the whole world is a mess, is in trouble for what they did. But I want to show you something now. Just it will help you, to give you peace. To give you peace. Listen carefully. I want to read something for you. I will not fail to thank you for being part of the channel and for subscribing to this channel. I thank you because you are part of me. If you subscribe to the channel and you're always sharing the videos, I will say that you are doing a great job and God bless you. And if you have not done that before, try to subscribe. If you love truth, love this channel, try to subscribe so that you keep on receiving the new video. Anytime new topic or new video comes out, you receive a notification. Anywhere you are, just touch the bell. When you subscribe, touch the bell, then the notification will always come to you. We notify you whenever the new video is out. All right, so I move on now. I'm reading the book of Revelation chapter 11. Revelation chapter 11 from verse 15. Then the seventh angel sounded, and there were loud voices in heaven, saying, the kingdoms of this world have become the kingdoms of our Lord and of His Christ, and He shall reign forever and ever. And the 24 elders who sat before God on their thrones fell on their faces and worshipped God, saying, We give you thanks. We give you thanks. We give you thanks, O Lord God Almighty, the one who is and who was and who is to come, because you have taken your great power and reign. The nations were angry and your wrath has come. Do you know that the nations of the earth, they are angry for God? The nations of the earth, they don't want to hear anything about Jesus, they don't want to see the righteous, they don't want to see the holy God. They are angry for the Holy God because there's so much love deathness, so much love devil, so much love wickedness, so much they cling to that which is vile, that which is doom, that which is disgusting, that which is smelling, that which is decaying, that which is worthless. The people of the world, they choose the devil than Jesus. They choose evil than good. Because their works are evil. That's why they're angry. They don't want to see the righteous anymore. They don't want to see the right, the holy, a holy man of God. They don't want to see Jesus. They want to see the righteous one, Jesus. They don't want to see the Father. They want to see God, the Holy God. They don't want to see, because their works are evil. They are dirty in their doings. They are dirty. They are evil in their doing. They are angry because they. Look at, they want to turn the world, they want the man to marry, man marrying, all kind of evil. What kind of evil we are seeing today in the world? Approving all evil. Which means they want to drive everything good. They want to, they are polluting what God created. What God, the law of God, they have taken it out of the way and putting their own laws. That is against God and his children and the entire creation. That's why they're angry. They're angry for God. And that anger, God say, okay, that anger will eat all of you up. Look at what I'm just reading to you now. Say, the nations, I'm reading Revelation chapter 11, verse 18 now. The nations were angry. And your wrath has come, the wrath of God has come. And in the time of the dead, that they should be judged, judgment time. And that you should reward your servant, the prophet, and the saints. It's time for God to reward you. If you're a true child of God, if you're a true believer, it's time for God to reward you, both great and small, anywhere you are. And the time of the, and that you should, God should reward, and that you should reward your servant, the prophet, and the saints. Do that fear the name of the Lord. Do that tremble at his word. It's time for God to reward you. And those who fear your name, small and great, do that fear the name of the Lord, both small and great, it's time for God to reward everybody. Even the dead have been judged. It's time for God to reward everybody. It's a judgment time. And should destroy, this is God's word, and should destroy those who destroy the earth. COVID-19 means to destroy the earth. Coronavirus means to destroy the earth. But God said that they that have been destroying the earth, that it will destroy them. It's time, because God's wrath is upon the earth. So it's time for the evil they plotted to destroy them. Colossion, as I said to you before in my video, or colloded, is meant to destroy, to damage. It's time for the wicked to be destroyed, the wicked men and the women that refuse to fear God and tremble, that choose to choose that derive joy, that derive joy on the walls of unrighteousness, that derive joy on their wicked ways, that is happy destroying what God created. So it's time for all of them to be destroyed. He said it, he said, and you should destroy those who destroy the earth. Why are you afraid, the child of God? I said it. Why are you afraid? You have heard the word of God. The evil is not meant for you. The evil is meant for the evil people. The evil that they plotted and planned is for them. Those that hate God, those that don't want to see God, those that want to eliminate God from his creation, it is not possible. Impossible. The whole world is in his hand, is in the hand of God. Both great and small, both tall and short, both ugly and beautiful, both great and small, both white and black, everybody, all are in his palm. So it's impossible for them to eliminate God from what he created. Instead, it's mankind that will go. Instead of his word that he released, that he spoke, will not come to pass. Heaven and earth will pass away. The word of God is forever, is settled forever, settled in heaven. So why are you afraid? I'm talking to you now, a child of God. Let every fear disappear from you now. I command that fear out of you now. Anything that looks like fear to disappear out of you right now, as I'm talking to you, in the name of Jesus. Every fear that this evil virus, evil good on the whole world are created in you, I say out now. Get out of you now. Be as a bold as a lion. Bible said that the snake is running when nobody is pursuing him. But the righteous man is as bold as a lion. I'm always as bold as a lion. Your fake pastors can't tell you the truth because they don't hear from God. Adeboye TB Joshua Komuyi Ashimaru. They should be ashamed of themselves because they don't hear from God. All they're after is your money. There are many, all of them. In America, all the fake pastors, they should be ashamed of themselves. People that are supposed to bring solution to the people of God is causing them more damage. But I see that same damage that they're causing you double up on all of them now. I just want to say peace of God be your portion, be in your heart. Peace of God reign now in your mortal body. Let every fear disappear. Remain blessed, stay healthy. No evil will come near you, nor come near your dwelling place. As you hear what I just read now, it's time for God to reward you. It's time for God to reward every man. In judgment time, God is giving everybody what they deserve. Everybody must receive what he or she deserve. And I say to you, there is nothing to fear as a true child of God. All you need is to be rejoicing and praising God. Okay, so have a nice day. Keep praying for me. Pray for the whole believers all over the world. Let the will of God be done completely now. In Jesus' name. Amen.